We're also following a developing story. Anne Arundel County police are still searching for the teen suspect accused of shooting a man at Arundel Mills Mall over the weekend. Police say they are looking for 16-year-old Jamari Marquez Hammond. They say Hammond is accused of shooting and injuring a man Saturday night at one of the mall entrances. The man turned up at an area hospital and is expected to survive. Hammond is being charged as an adult for attempted murder and other charges.